Hello everyone. First commander is just at the start. And up the stairs behind this glass is first beer terminal. Now, data storage is a little bit hidden. You have to do a little jump. This guy with the shield here have an arm for you. Next VR terminal is just around the corner when you get out of the elevator. Now you have to do a little sneaking. To spawn this next commander, you have to destroy two panels without being noticed.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to locate it. Good! One down, two to go. Keep at it, Raiden!
And there he is. I'd advise you to take his hand first.
There should be an electrical panel nearby. Use your enhanced AR to...
No choice now!
I started with that other guy, and I failed to cut off the hammer guy in hand. So I had to do all the sneaking once more. And the last collectible in this area is right over here. Next commander is in the garden. He will spawn when you kill all normal guys.
More Patriot data! Yes!
Oh? I had no idea they were so
good. And here's another commander. He's basically on your path, so you can't miss him.
They found you!
And below catwalk near the exit, there's another data storage. And that's another commander on your path. Nice safe, huh? Here in the vent is hidden bonus endurance. To get this data storage, you have to kill all cyborgs on the elevator. Don't jump on another one when the doctor tells you. When you switch elevators, there's a heavy cyborg that happens to be a commander. And when you exit elevator, there's a man in the box. Right over here. And here's the VR terminal, behind a bunch of boxes. I already destroyed them. To get to the next data storage, you have to jump over pipes. And here's the last VR terminal in this level. And right before the boss fight, there is a humanoid gecko on your left. Use the rocket launcher to destroy him. And that's it. Thanks for watching.